We're underway, Heat 1 men's 600 meter runs semifinal. Alex Edwards, William Penn out quickly. Alex Edwards with the lead, followed by Austin Barnes and Dwayne Booker. Your top three in this Heat 1 men's 600 meter run. Championship record is 117.86, set by Elkanah Chepsisor in 2006. The championship record was set last year by Oklahoma Baptist athlete Travis Henry, 118.10. The Spire facility record is impressive, 115.42, set last year by Casimir Watson, Penn State. The collegiate leader is Robert Rhodes of Penn State,